Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to straighten my curly hair. So we're just going to jump into the video and get started. So I've already shampooed my hair with the Organics Teatree Mint Shampoo, and I'm just taking the RS Olive Oil Conditioner and I'm using that as a deep treatment. And I'm just piling my hair on top just to sit under the dryer for 20 minutes. I'm taking the Aphogee Keratin and Green Tea Restructurizer to strengthen my hair before styling. I'm taking a Black Vanilla Smoothie by Carol's Daughter to use as a leave-in conditioner. And then I'm taking Tresemme's Heat Tamer Protected just to prep for blow drying. Next, I'm taking small sections to start flat ironing my hair. And please don't be alarmed by the steam coming from the flat irons. These flat irons actually go up to 30 and I have it set on 15. So I definitely do not want to burn my hair. I know it looks scary, but I promise you I am not burning my hair. And to prevent heat damage, I only pass the flat irons through the roots and the rest of my hair 2 times and no more than that. And I'm just going to be quiet and let you continue to watch. And that completes this look. I hope you all have enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.